by the local Gestapo. This is all being done as a result of me being the victim of a hit-and-run felony that occurred in 2016 that was covered up by a local tyrant. And so now we're being followed and harassed. This harassment's been going on for over 3 years. You know, they try to make it look like it's not intentional, but this harassment is 100% intentional. That's what this is harassment. Being stalked by the local Gestapo.